On February 7, 2024, at the Polytechnic University of the Philippines Oval, the Piyestang Pinoy event showcased Filipino culture. During this event, the fourth-year students studying physical education participated in PHED 40113, exploring traditional Filipino games. Both 4-1 and 4-2 groups of students worked together with careful planning, showing their dedication to the success of Piyestang Pinoy Extra Challenge. Assigned by the booth assignment committee, each subgroup had specific tasks that matched their strength. This teamwork ensured the event ran smoothly and added variety to the festivities. The Luzon booth at the event featured the traditional Filipino game called Tetsing, which served as a platform for participants to immerse themselves in cultural heritage. Adorned with vibrant banners, the booth exuded a lively ambience. Attendees relished the experience of playing Tetsing, gaining insight into its cultural importance and vying for prizes. This event not only honored Filipino culture, but also promoted unity and a sense of pride among those in attendance, fostering a shared celebration of Filipino identity. Next to showcase Cruz ne Magellan, a Visayan variant of Pico or Hopscotch, complete with thematic decorations, prizes, and open participations. Attendees enthusiastically engaged in playing Cruz ne Magellan, evoking nostalgic memories and celebrating the richness of Filipino heritage. The initiative not only revitalized interest in traditional Filipino games, but also fostered the sense of cultural pride among participants, underscoring the significance of such cultural endeavors. Students from Bachelor of Physical Education program diligently prepare for Piyestang Pinoy by arriving early to set up the booth, such as sumpit and stations. They take on the role of introducing and overseeing the games. The drawing participants, including the guest professors, the active participation of the dean and the chairperson, adds to the enjoyment of the event. Participants engage in the activities with enthusiasm, leading to a successful promotion of traditional Filipino games like sumpitan. At an event, a team arranges a game booth featuring the King King, a traditional one-leg relay race with roots in Davao. The booth is adorned with vibrant designs and equipped with a registration table and assorted prizes. The race course is delineated by flags. Despite an initial tepid response due to the warm weather, participation grows as more groups engage with and delight in the game. Victorious teams are rewarded from a selection of prizes, with the winning team receiving 3 items and the others receiving 2. To highlight, during the Piyestang Pinoy event organized by BPED 41 and 42, were classified under the regions of Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Specifically, Luzon featured the game Tatsing, Visayas showcased Cruz ni Magellan, and Mindanao included Kagingking and Sumpitan. The evaluation involved 229 students. Most students were satisfied with the Luzon and Visayas games, with no dissatisfactions or comments. In Mindanao, 69 students were satisfied. 2 were dissatisfied with no comments. Overall, the majority of participants were satisfied with the event games called Piyestang Pinoy. Lamigay mawala, ganyan kumay pa sa aming bayo sa tuwing.